A great race then, and a fantastic victory here at Paul Ricard. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Max Verstappen's excellent result today sees him take over as leader of the Drivers' Championship. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to William. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula One.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Red Bull take over as championship leaders. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.